And I just want to point out that the government in 2003 told us that Saddam had WMDs, but we couldn't see them, and that did not turn out great for us. And a few years ago, they said we had to close all of our businesses and stay home, and we couldn't really see why, and that didn't turn out great for us. And right now they're telling us that aliens are totally a thing, but we're not allowed to see them. And I just want you to just, how do you think that's going to turn out for us?
I love you guys.
I'm at Whole Foods and I'm about to pay for my groceries with my That's the coolest thing ever.
All aspects of human behavior.
Well, 75 megawatts per square centimeter.
Intensity,
modulated,
microwave, at 450
megahertz.
It was discovered that an ELF modulation could be used to control all aspects of human behavior.